On today, we talk of a new RTX 3050 version with a new chip a few weeks after its launch. Good morning and welcome to Tech Intercept. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming video and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. A few weeks after our release of the RTX 3050, there would be a new version on Horizon. In agreement with Igor Labs comes the news that soon the RTX 3050 will be available in two variants. One with the current one that will be mount the GA106-150 chip and a new one with a GA107 chip. The new RTX 3050 with GA107 will have the same feature as the variant with GA106-150. So it has 2560 CUDA core, 20 RT cores, 80 tensors, 8GB of GDDR6X of memory, operating at 14GB per second, 128-bit of memory bus, 224GB per second of memory bandwidth. The only variant is the TDP, the GA106-150 variant of 150 watts, while in the new GA107 variant it will be 15 watts less than the previous one. The analysis also revealed that the GA106 and the GA107 GPUs are compatible with the pins. This means that no partner design changes are required, just use a different processor and a compatible BIOS. The new GA107 chip overall will be better than GA160 with a higher theoretical level of overclocking. Igor's lab also added that the new GA107 chip will only be used if there are not enough GA106. It's quite unusual to find a new version of a product a few weeks after its market launch. This new version seems to be a way of putting only a patch on a shortage problem. So this variant will be most likely only create a confusion for the final buyer and also for those who have just purchased the RTX 30, who will almost certainly wonder, but what am I buying? Well, we'll see how they handle this thing. And you, what do you think? Let me know as always in the comments below and if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you again next time.